Infirmary is a fucking fortress swarming with Peggy's. Jacob's key will get you inside, but that's the easy part. They're gonna be ready for you. Eli had some blueprints of the place. I'll look them over and see if I can figure out where they're keeping Pratt. In the meantime, be careful, Depp.
Hello, guys, and welcome back to a brand new episode of Far Cry as we begin our ascent. As we, last episode, killed Jacob, or now we're getting ready to help liberate some of the guys that Jacob has captured, some of the Whitetail Militia. Oh, there goes my chopper. Enemy reinforcements have been called. They already know I'm here. Alright, let's just do this. Should I have human companions since we are going to go inside somewhere? Maybe I should.
Coming to you.
I'll be right there.
Alright, you're already. Let's go and do this. Man, let me tell you. Last episode against Jacob was so incredibly hard. I cannot explain how hard it was.
Move it out! On it.
I can't explain how tough it was. Oh my god. That was such a hard episode. I couldn't really understand it. I had to play that mission various times, but the good thing was that I was right at the beginning of the thing, so it's not like I kind of had recorded something and I kind of was obligated to stick around. You know, you guys didn't have to see all my failures is basically what happened. They just kind of gave me that opportunity to where. Come on, come get some. Wait, can we get in here?
A very important cause. Target spotted. For you
are the creator. Where is the key? Where do I insert my key?
Now I lay down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep.
Hail's fucking yeah!
Where do I use this key at?
Not a good spot. I'm on the move.
Obviously not here. Coming down.
Retreat!
Pick me up.
Right down there.
Good idea.
Surviving a hit like that.
Yeah.
Changing spots.
You to pieces. Hell wait for you, sir.
Got him in my sights.
Contact! Taking heavy fire! Made it!
Okay.
I'm bleeding out!
Sir! I'm calling for reinforcements!
What do you got here? Oh boy. I'm trying to. Where is
Please!
Get up. That's a weird animation.
We're good.
Where's your father now, huh?
Heading to a lower spot.
Okay. Cover me while I look for the opening to this place.
Popped him like a melon.
My children.
Where can I use Jacob's key?
If you are hearing these words, then the collapse has arrived. The
Obviously not here.
You have been selected for a very special cause. A very important cause.
Fucking hell!
You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind are coming. The desperate. The selfish.
Where?
They will hold that what is ours. And they will try to take it from us. Remember, our people and our resources are precious. You must defend the seeds of humanity with your life.
I tried interacting with that earlier.
My children, the enemy will be strong.
I wonder. Hey, get out of here. There you go. Whoa! Get off me! Alright, let's do this. Here we go. Hey, good thing I changed.
A very important cause. For you,
okay.
My chosen.
That changes things up for me.
So
my guys aren't available, so I could have just used cheeseburger and peaches there. Not right now.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. The whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Oh boy. Oh, what? Oh. Oh man. Just. I'm not gonna lie, these have been some stressful episodes. This one and the next, and this one and the one before. They've really tugged at me, that's for sure. Whew.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. The whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Pressure door sealed. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next.
You're sent here for me!
Oh, God. I'm gonna die. Okay.
Pressure doors still. Remember, our people and our resources are precious.
Oh boy.
Defend the seeds of humanity with your life. The gates of Eden must be sealed.
Okay. Oh my God. So frustrating. So frustrating.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. The whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind are...
Now you're gonna die!
Oh boy. Recover. Recover.
You killed Jim.
You've got a
Got him. Ooh.
You got a lot of nerve showing your face around here.
Where'd that
lockdown
come from?
Initiated. Pressure doors.
No, this one's coming from over here.
You think you can hide from me, man? I'll find you.
You won't find me.
I'm gonna find you if it's the last thing I do.
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
No,
pressure door sealed. Worship the Father.
Mercy that we have shown you.
Pressure
doors
again.
Unlocked.
Please
don't kill me. Please.
They're coming. You're gonna come hard. For sure. Okay. Reload.
You bastard!
Got him. I hope that got him.
You got a lot of nerve showing your face. You've got a lot of nerve showing your face around here.
Okay. Someone's behind me. Oh, God.
You got a lot of nerve showing your face around here.
Wipe out those non-believers.
Oh my God.
You've got a lot of nerve showing your face around here.
Hold those heathens down.
Call the herd. Bend them. Showing your face around here.
Kill the heretic.
Face for all.
Gotta just play this safe.
You've got a lot of nerve showing your face.
Okay.
Run, call the herd.
You've got a lot of nerve showing your face around.
As long as he stays there, I'm good. Oh my God. Grandma probably could have killed Jacob. Haha!
You got a lot of nerve showing your face around here.
I'm just afraid that.
Watch yourself! He's over there!
Finally! Where? The only reason I didn't run from him is because I was afraid that if I did run, he would. Okay. I'm gonna have to switch guns, I feel like. Okay. There we go. Whew.
Maybe he was right.
No.
Maybe.
No.
You deserve it.
Don't leave me here.
Baby, I
please don't kill me. Please.
Baby.
I did it.
Okay, be careful because I still want to live. What do you got? What do you got for us?
They made me strong. And now they are weak. And the weak must be cold.
I like you. Just don't turn that on me because I will kill you.
We gotta go.
Yeah, we sure do.
Whitetails are honest, Lisa. They're fighting a good fight and they deserve any success that comes their way.
Let's go. Let's go. Got him. Help me out, bud. Trying to, but I'm a little injured right now, so. Got him. Okay. Where's the exit? Where is the exit? Okay, over here. Ooh. I was nervous there for a second. Wait a minute. No. This isn't what we're looking for. Is it this one? Yes, it is. Okay, good. Let's go. It's not usually when you want to get out of somewhere, it's not a good idea to go down. Just saying. Gotcha. Yeah, if you don't hurry up, man, I'm just gonna leave you behind. I'm not gonna lie to you. Okay, I need you. Where are you? Okay, here you are. Was that you? Getting shot from
that's the one that killed Jacob. For the father.
I'm getting shot. Okay. Okay. Let's go. I know it's flooding. I'm trying to go. You know, sometimes we run into people who try to kill us and. Let's go. You are very far behind me if you're trying to escape. Have you made it? Let's go. Aha! Ooh. Tail Mountains, Regent liberated. Alrighty, guys. Well, let's see if there's anything to, if anyone has anything to say. And then once if there isn't, or if there is after that, then it's, then we'll call it a day for the episode. As always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys back here tomorrow with a brand new episode after this pops up. And see you guys. Have a good one. Bye-bye.
Each of us found the white tail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. Spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Those
we won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
My children, a seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. Mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home. Jacob's death will not be in vain.